What's up? Welcome back. The tour continues, and now...
We're in Tasmania!
Oh my god!
Now at the top of a mountain, we saw snow on the ground, driving up.
Oh. Let's just stay in.
Alright, we've got to get out.
It was cold. Another COVID test. Then suddenly, we were in Rockhampton. Nice. Nothing could spoil this moment. Except, what's that? Oh, another COVID test.
Do you mind if I play some music for the situation?
Okay. Some like Barry White.
Jesus.
I feel my back scary. I feel like I'm so different.
That's really fun.
He comes with audio comedy.
Moving on to Townsville, where this happened. Don't try this at home. First, I have to get to the waterfall.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. And I see you. Oh, the way I breathe you in is the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. Oh, and I see you. There's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up. Yeah, and I'll be right here with you today. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my life right from the source, yeah.
Today is a really good day. I'm in Townsville with Pete the Sheep. We got the day off. I've got the company car. And I'm going to be going to Crystal Creek. I'll tell you guys the importance of Crystal Creek when I get there. Let's just get the drive done.
There's no time. I want to make more time. Give you my whole life.
2 hours later.
Okay, so an update in the vlogs. An update in my life. I'm driving to Crystal Creek. Well, I thought I was. And the roads look like this. Like, it's been like that for the last however many Ks. But like, look how deep this is. Like, those side tracks are crazy. I can't drive this Kia up there. I've got like no reception. I got fuel, I got water. I'm in Bear Grylls mode right now. I don't know if I took a wrong turn. I think I'm gonna have to go all the way back down to where there's reception and call someone. Even if it does sacrifice like half an hour on the trip or whatever. All right.
1 eternity later.
Oh my gosh, an asphalt road. That freaked me out. I'm not kidding, I was like actually scared then. Not like scared for my life, but this car, it's obviously a company car. If I had like bogged that somewhere, you know, driving them was insane. The road is just like what I just showed you when I was up there. It was just crazy. I had to be like concentrating the whole time, trying not to go down a dip and get bogged. Because if I'd like got both sets of wheels like in a ditch kind of thing and just been like flat stuck there, I'd be done. I'd be like, I had no reception. Oh, shit. So... luckily, I had my wits about me and I turned around. Now, I guess this can be a learning experience for the vlogs. 19-year-old Joe was pretty YOLO. Can't believe I just fucking said YOLO. I would have just been like, no, it's up here. I can do it. And driven like hard up there. And I definitely would have been stuck. Definitely, 100%. 100%. A lesson for yourself. You're not any lesser person for knowing your limits. I knew my limits. I made the right decision. I turned back around and I saw a guy in a truck, like a proper truck, and I was like, stop on the way back. And I was like, mate, are there rock pools up there? He's like, nah, no way. You're looking for little crystal and big crystal. Get back on the highway and go left. And I was like, oh man, I was freaking out up there. He's like, yeah, when I saw you in that car, I couldn't believe you were up here. That's what he said to me. Lesson learned, trip saved. Let's get to Crystal. Damn it, because you know what? Jason, dude, grew up with ya, love ya. You told me to go to the... I'll be talking to Jason. He told me to go here. Okay? And that's where I was going, and that's not the right place. Damn it! Anyway, we're good. Off to Crystal.
After a drive on a very welcomed, sealed tarmac road, finally.
Here we are. I just went for a swim in there. Damn, that was refreshing. All right, I'm gonna find a few more spots. I'm at Little Crystal Creek right now. So there's Big Crystal and there's Little Crystal. There's a sign talking all about it. I said that this place had relevance to me because my mates, my running mates, you've seen a few of them in the golf vlogs. They went on a trip to Crystal Creek a long time ago. And the soundbite for the Joe Clow vlogs intro, it goes like this. That's when my mates were on a trip and they extinguished our mate, Grimmy, in their van. I took that soundbite because I thought it was so, so funny. Tommy rolling in there and spraying Grimmy with the fire extinguisher. That video that I took that soundbite from was in this exact car park.
Yeah!
There's even a van there right now. Might be the same van. So I feel like I'm in a little bit of history right now. Nuts.
Okay, confession time. Remember that insane bridge jump from the intro? That wasn't me. And I'm not going to say who it was. I can confirm that yes, it was one of my mates, and yes, this is exactly where they jumped from. Let's take another look.
To my mate who did that, you're a nutcase.
Now I'd seen Big Crystal, Little Crystal, the site where Grimmy got extinguished.
Oh, I tasted it in all my fucking orifices.
What it tastes like?
And where my mate nearly met his ancestors. Only one spot left, the rock slides.
This is absolutely stunning. It's all fresh water, really, really deep. We've got some amazing rock slides here. It's a really, really good day. Against my better judgment, I really want to go down the rock slide holding this phone. I think I can hold it. I think I can do it. Oh! That was dumb. All right. Thanks for watching the vlogs, guys. Peace out.